They said it was gonna be hard. Is it hard? Are you hard?
For having us. My name is Frank Carr. We're the Rattlesnakes. Are you ready to fucking pay?
Keep me warm.
my pleasure and a privilege to be playing here in Nîmes at This Is Not a Love Song. Thank you so much for coming out to see us. Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song is a love song. Grab yourselves a partner and make out with them furiously for the next 3 minutes. Let's go. She is so beautiful with flowers in her hair. Her perfume smells like summer air. Her lips are the sweetest like honey and milk. Her skin white like cocaine, soft as silk. Her hair looks like a reservoir. Are you ready? No, no, no. I said, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? We'll be right back. This next song is a very important song. I wrote this a long time ago, but it has never been more relevant than it is today. So this song is all about terrorists and how I think they're all cowards and scum, and it's dedicated to every single person who's gone to a gig and they didn't get the chance to go home. This song is called Paradise.
Thank you.
Friends now, yeah? We're best fucking friends. This is the moment you've all been waiting for. This is where we play a punk rock song. And I want to see the biggest circle pit at This Is Not a Love Song. I want to see a circle pit all the way around that tower right there. Can you see it? You see that tower right there? I wanna see a circle pit all the way around that tower. Are you ready? That was terrible. Are you ready? We're coming all the way around that sound tower. Go! I appreciate the enthusiasm, but that was wrong. We're going around that sound tower. All the way fucking around it. Make a hole either side. Are you ready? Go! Just in case anybody asks you. Right, come here. Do this, go there, have a mosh pit, come back. A fucking dictator, aren't I? Come here. We're all friends. There are a lot of amazing bands playing this weekend. And all the best ones are on this stage. So make some noise for Slaves, for Baroness, for Death Grips. Put your hands together, make some noise! And now, put your hands together with me to say thank you to every single person working this festival. From the lights and the sound, thank you, Spike. To the monitors, the stagehands, the security, all the venue staff, everybody that's put this thing together. Big up for Brees. Make some noise!
something better. And at this point was another measure.
Thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts for coming out and seeing my little band. We appreciate it. Thank you very much. Thank you. We love it here in France. I hope we can come back next year and play this fucking thing. But please just put us on in the evening. I'm from fucking Hertfordshire. I'm not used to this. Fucking 30. I'm half Irish, half English. When I go in the sun, I like burn up like a vampire. This song is about all the fucked up things inside my head and all the fucked up things in yours. It's called Devil Inside Me. Everybody get down, let's get low, get low, get low. Yeah, man. Wow. Our band is 2 years old. And so for us to be so far away from home and to see so many people here enjoying our music, it means the world to us. Thank you so much. This is our last song. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. I wrote this song for you so you can sing it to that special person in the world. That special person who you hate more than anyone else. This song is for Theresa May, for being a fucking useless prick, ballsing it all up, and hopefully letting us have a chance at a better fucking government. What a fucking cunt, eh? What a prick she is. And this is for Donald Trump, who no longer wants to come and visit the United Kingdom because we don't fucking want him there. It's next level, I love it. Okay. Neem, this is not a love song. This is a hate song. Thank you very much. You've been amazing. I'm Frank Carter with the Rattlesnakes. Thank you. You are nothing. You are nothing to me. You're a useless fucking cunt. You are nothing to me. You would die. Makes me violently angry not to see you alive. You're a fucking mistake. You're an embarrassment, mate. You think you're funny and you're clever, but you're a fucking disgrace.
Won't you